Belgium is replying already. To see them on the screen.
Yo, what's up, my fellow crackheads, and welcome to this vlog right here of me and the Battle Droids crew competing at the Legit Blast online Rep Your Country crew battle. So right behind me is the Battle Droids factory. That's where we practice and that's where we train all these kids. And we're about to set up for this online battle. And let's just pray that the Wi-Fi does its job. So yeah, let's just head on inside and let's just see what we got cooking for this online crew battle.
Krabby Patty, man.
Alright, so to get this done, we're trying to install a projection system so we could see the opponents on the big screen in front of us, simulating a real crew battle. Well, as much as we can, of course. Am I a fan of these online battles? Well, to be honest with you, not at all. Nah, man, I really hate these online battles. It's really hard to, like, give your opponent a big fat, you know, in the middle of the battle. But, well, you know, we gotta keep busy, right? We gotta stay focused and we gotta stay moving. So with the Battle Droids crew, we entered the Rep Your Country and we were really glad to be ranked like third by the judges and of course making it to the top eight. We're gonna battle online and that's happening right now today. So besides us being prepared with this online projection system, you know, we're also getting little routines ready and we're gonna try and have a little fun by using the camera and incorporating that and using, of course, all of these methods possible to our advantage, which is something we have to do because the game is moving forwards. So do the strategies. So we're just using some good old traditional Battle Droid routines, and we got plenty of them. But of course, we didn't get to rehearse as a team before this, so we're just using our time right now to just go over these routines and make sure they get nice and clean so we can organize ourselves to, you know, play out these rounds. So in this first round, we're battling against Portugal. And you know, what are the odds of us winning? Well, you know, there's always a chance of winning, of course. But I am gonna say that the other team is led by Max from Momentum Crew. And the guy's really, really experienced as a team leader. So I'm really, really wondering what he's got up his sleeve, because I'm sure they got something ready, a little something special for us. But yeah, we're gonna make sure we have the answer, of course. And that reminds me, let's just give him a call, see what he's up to. Alright, so it's almost time, but we're warming up right now and just making sure everybody's getting their sets nice and crispy and clean, and hopefully everybody's gonna kill it and we might just make it to the next round. Let's see.
So Lars, explain, what are you actually drinking right there? And will it help us win against Portugal?
Well, it's a magical Excel juice of goodiness and power moves.
It's power move juice.
Buy now at your local grocery store.
Marta, yo, I know we be going through some rough times, bro. Yeah. It's hard, man. It's hard.
It's hard for everybody out there, but you know, we're about to do it for Battle Droids, for Belgium, for everybody at home. We're about to make you smile.
Do we play by the rule?
There are no rules.
Bro, what do you have for breakfast, bro?
I did have some yogurt with some muesli, yeah.
All right, guys, we're about to start this, and we're ready to battle, baby. Let's go!
We got Portugal versus Belgium. All right, I see 9 guys from Portugal, and is that Sambo?
Okay. Sambo is alone.
I think Sambo can take them all.
Sambo is representing Belgium in here. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Yes, Max.
Okay, all right.
Momentum family.
I like this shit talking.
And the whole Portugal.
Okay, so we got seven rounds per crew. Yeah, round 1 for Portugal. God, he's fast. Somehow.
Faster than the internet. Oh my God. That's what I'm talking about!
Alright, what's going on?
Alright!
Damn, there's more than 10 guys. This is a Belgian squad right there.
They got the same hoodie.
By one.
And everything. For example, young brothers want rap, cause in the life they live, you can't have
step. It starts with the young ones doing it. Alright, we're back to Portugal.
On the comeback! The code of the street. I'll organize some brothers and get crazy loot. Selling D-R-U-G-S's and clicking down troop. See the energy! The energy's crazy!
Round 2 for Belgium!
How you want it?
DJ Edward Goose!
Woo! Woo!
Nice, nice!
Yeah! Nice! That was second round of Belgium! Let's go back to the Portugal!
Round 3!
Woo!
Nice, nice.
Yeah. Love the transition.
15.
There we go.
3.
Ah, yeah. Belgium is replying already out of nowhere. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
20.
All right. Commandos. What? Oh, out of nowhere. Keeping it interesting. What is happening? Real hip-hop vibes. Yeah!
666.
Oh, stack that freeze.
Fresh one. We're back to Portugal.
Sambo,
round 4. Portugal, what's up?
What's going on? Max momentum.
All right. Round
Max.
4. Portugal.
Yeah, warming up the whole room. Oh my God, they're ready, they want it. That's right.
What?
Yep. What is happening? Yeah, vibes right here. Woo! Bring it on the heavy power too. Woo! That's right.
And we're going back to Belgium.
Round
4.
Number 4. Bring it on.
Six.
Last two rounds, make it count. Roberto.
Warm it up. Your country, top 8.
Woo! All right!
All right, woo! All right.
Woo! Yeah! Yeah!
All right! There you go, baby, there you go! And it don't stop!
That's it, representing.
Yo, this was Portugal. Oh my god! That is right! All right! Sambo!
Last round for Belgium, last round of the battle.
Let's go back to Belgium! B-Boy Sambo is on!
Alright.
I thought they froze actually. That was
Coach
a good one.
Back.
That was a good one.
Everybody was waiting for this moment. Sambo's getting down.
Yeah, yeah! Representing Belgium! Belgium's finest! Woo!
Alright.
Yeah! Woo.
Not done yet.
Woo!
Bam, bringing the hype.
Finishing strong. Big going, baby. Nice.
Fresh. That's it, that's it, that's it.
Oh my
god. Give it up for the first battle of top 8 rap country.
Yo.
Yo,
I know it's gonna be I knew it's gonna be crazy, but I didn't expect. So much happening. That was just crazy. Oh my god.
All right.
And
there it
ladies
is.
And gentlemen, Portugal takes it.
Much love to Belgium for representing, killing it. Much love, Sambo.
Oh my god.
Much love to all your students.
This is amazing.
All right, so we just finished the battle and we lost against Portugal. 3 votes. We had a little mistakes here and there, but we had a great time, definitely. Anyway, the battle went kind of smooth. It was kind of fun. Few mistakes here and there, and I do believe that Portugal did like more routines. So I told you guys that Max was up to something, and they definitely pulled out a good game, and we had a lot of fun battling them. So shout out to Max and his team. Love to all the guys. We had a great time and good luck, and make sure you get into the finals and maybe win. So right now we're just gonna chill out, watch the other battles, you know, and just enjoy the time that we can so we can spend some time together, because everybody should be staying at home, but we're allowed to gather together today just for this one event. So we're just gonna enjoy it and enjoy the rest of our night. We're hope you're gonna do the same.
So what was your favorite moment?
My favorite moment was in the last round, the whole crew glitched. We had some internet connection problems.
But psych, there was no internet problem, of course.
Yo, what was your favorite moment of the battle, Wayne?
The routine crash.
You're nice.
Success.
It's a great success, I like it too. Yeah.
The key to success is crashing and enjoying it. Alright, so we're gonna finish up right here. Thank you guys for watching. We hope you enjoyed the battle. Shout out to the LEGITS Blast and shout out to the whole festival, the whole online festival. And we're waiting impatiently for real battles to come back, of course. So yeah, we had a great time. We hope you guys had a great time. Don't forget, you can find tons of tutorials on my YouTube channel or vlogs with these guys if you want. You know, the YouTube channel is just full of it. So keep smoking crack and definitely keep training. This is your man, Coach Sambo, your online B-Boy coach. And at the end of the day, my good friends,
hey! Still.
It's all about that B-boy shit.